Jedi are here.
Come get me.
Jedi are here.
Give up.
Jedi are here.
Stop!
The master.
You can't escape.
This stops here.
Ah, Kyles, good. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and obliterate the Jedi. The Sith shall...
Delusional. Kyle told me all about...
Welp, I will make Kyle fail your completion. And...
Never!
Are you gonna make me chase you?
Shall not be denied.
By the Force, Marka Ragnos.
A mere Jedi child will not undo my return.
That's Jedi Knight, Ragnos.
You will kneel before me, Jedi.
More than we could have ever hoped. You have become a true Jedi.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. But I couldn't have done it without Kyle.
Don't get all mushy on me, kid. Come on, let's get out of here.
We'll be right back.
I've heard from the New Republic. The Imperials supporting the Disciples of Ragnos have been defeated, and the remaining cultists have been rounded up. It seems they lost their powers when the Scepter was destroyed.
I hope that's the last we see of them.
You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's never say never.
Rosh, I hope your experience has taught you the patience and humility that may one day turn you into a great Jedi.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you.
Jaden, you fought bravely, resisted the dark side, and saved another Jedi from certain death. You will be a valuable member of the Jedi Order.
You deserve it, Jaden. You're the best student I've ever trained, and a terrific Jedi.
Thank you, both.
There's still a galaxy full of trouble out there. Are you ready for another mission?
As luck would have-